Hey Pixel Pirates, get ready to discover four incredible platforms that breathe life into your photos through captivating motion. Bid farewell to lifeless images and embrace the realm of animated artworks. Here's how to transform your static pictures into dynamic masterpieces in a few simple steps. Genmo, sign up and log in. After that's all done, go to the sidebar and click the Labs tab. Select Animate. Choose a ratio sizing portrait, square, or landscape. Now you can generate an animated image from a text prompt, or upload an image, or search for an image to get you started. Dynamism tab ranges from 10 to 100. This adjusts the level of movement, activity, or energy within the animation. A higher value for more lively, intense, or fast-paced animation, a lower value for calmer, subtler, or slower moving. Exploration bar ranges from 1 to 100. This controls the level of variation or experimentation in the animation. A higher value for more diverse, unpredictable, or unique, while a lower value will be more closely aligned with the initial prompt or style. Toggle on or off with the loop button. Click on the Animate tab. Upload an image you wish to animate or create one with the prompt box. You can now select the parts of your image you wish to animate with the brush tool. Simply color over the parts of your image you wish to animate, or you can leave it and let Genmo decide. You can also describe how you want the animation to look in the Caption 1 box. You can add more caption boxes and instructions by clicking the Add Caption button. Use the Exclude box to exclude anything you don't want. Now change the slider options to select video length up to 15 seconds on the free plan, 30 seconds for paid members. You can change the Exploration, Dynamism, Smoothness. Toggle the video loop on or off. Click the Make Video button to create. It takes around 2 minutes to generate. Find your finished videos in your profile. Click Assets and Profile in the left sidebar. Your animations are under My Recent Generations. Genmo is free to use with a daily credit of 100 daily fuel points. However, outputs have a watermark. Upgrade to the Turbo version and get 1,000 daily fuel credits, watermark-free outputs, and access to priority new models. Whichever way you want to try out Genmo, the links are in the description. Leonardo. Sign up and log in. Receive 150 free daily credits. On the free plan, generate an image from a prompt using the image generation features. Click Motion in the sidebar and select an image from your previous generations with the Select from Recent Images drop-down bar. Adjust the motion strength bar from 1 to 10. Images are all public on the free plan. Subscribe for private usage. Click Generate. 25 credits are charged for each generation. Generations can be located in your personal feed section under the Home icon in the sidebar. Select Motion to find your animations. Not many options, but produces good outputs. A big shout out and much love to my subscribers. Thank you all for joining in. Don't you forget to join in too. A share shows you care. Hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. I don't want you missing out. Night Cafe is another text-to-image platform with animation capabilities. Sign up and log in. Receive 5 free daily credits. More credits are available when you complete tasks. Use the Create button and either create a new image with text-to-image, depth-to-image, sketch-to-image, pose-to-image, or upload your own image. When you have your image, just click on the Animate button. Animations are created and can be found in your My Creations section. Under Filter, select Videos for your animation creations. A free account gives you 5 free animations. You get no control over the motion aspect, but Night Cafe does create some good outputs. Links are available in the description. Pixverse. Sign up with Google, Discord, or email, and then log in. Get 50 free daily credits on the free plan. Standard plans start from $5 a month. Click Text to Video. Upload an image or select one from your assets already created. Now there are 2 ways to go from here. 1. Create a prompt for your animation. Select the different camera motion adjustments for camera movement for your animation, if required. Adjust the motion strength bar and click Create. 2. Upload an image for animation. Click Magic Brush to enter the editing page. Select the Magic Brush area. Click on Select Magic Brush Area to choose the area you want to animate. Brush 1 is selected. Simply brush over the area to animate, or select an Auto Area Select from the bottom of the window to automatically select relevant sections. When happy, click draw magic brush direction. Now click and drag in the direction you want the highlighted section to move in. You can now click on brush 2 and repeat the previous steps to animate a different section of your image. Repeat for up to 6 areas and directions. Each section can only move in the direction you have set. Click confirm when happy and let Pixverse work its magic. All animations are available in the My Videos section in the left sidebar. Generations cost 10 credits, so you can get 5 a day on the free plan, and downloads do have a watermark. Links are below if you want to try out Pixverse. So now you have some free tools to create moving images from photos. Go try them out and let me know which ones you liked best. I hope this was helpful. Until next time, take care out there, and thanks for watching.